There was a time when people believed everything they heard on TV. This was an age when only men were allowed to read the news. And one Anchorman was more man than the rest.
Gonna find my baby, gonna hold her tight, gonna grab some afternoon delight.
It's always been when it's right, why wait until the middle of a cold, dark night?
Alright guys, the newsroom's been worried about a lack of diversity lately.
What in heck's diversity?
I'll take this one, champ. I believe diversity is an old, old wooden ship from around the Civil War era.
Wrong. Why would the newsroom be worried about a lack of an old, old wooden ship? You know I love the ladies. They rev my engine. But they do not belong in the newsroom.
It's Anchorman, not Anchor Lady.
I don't know what we're yelling about. Loud noises. I'm gonna make that kitty purr. Time to musk up.
You never cease to amaze me. Where are you going with this time? London gentleman? Oh wait, Blackbeard's too late.
Nah, she gets a special one. It's called Sex Panther by Odeon. It's illegal in 9 countries and made with bits of real panther, so you know it's good.
It has a very pungent odor. Not gonna lie, Brian. It smells like pure gasoline.
But they've done studies. 60% of the time, it works every time.
That doesn't make any sense.
You stay classy, San Diego. I'm Ron Burgundy.
Gosh darn it! Who typed the question mark into the teleprompter?